Potatoes.
When are we going to start recording? Shit. Right. Hello. We are back again.
Yeah, it was like a couple of seconds. He's gathering some food.
No, it's very terrible. You can't actually see it. But
no.
It is actually 25:11 on whatever time, whatever date it is. 22nd.
Yeah, 22nd. Still, we're going to keep going until my tablet runs out of charge, which may be soon.
We are soldiering on. If you hear that noise again,
We will have to stop the recording dead there, because I'm going to have to plug this in.
Between that time, we will carry on working. Ow. And then we'll see how much we've progressed over that time.
Yeah.
But until then.
It'll probably only be that we start mining and chopping down trees. Oh, pumpkins.
Right, so.
Can I legitly call my, like, if I get enough subscribers, can I call them the Potato Army? Actually, it's probably a shit name, but, yeah. You can tell I'm quite sad. Don't do it. Use your pickaxe, you lazy soul.
Fuck off. Right. Anyway. It has been a very, very long time since I have actually posted a video on my channel. If any of you have visited it between this, which I doubt you have, because you're real arseholes and you don't give a shit.
No, his channel's quite good, and actually the video he done is flipping hilarious. He can start doing videos at any point. You can do it with your phone. Like, I'm doing it with my tablet. You can do it with anything, but his video is awesome. Do you want to explain what your video actually is?
A couple of years ago, I went to this fair in a park, and this guy climbed up a pylon and then fell off as a stunt. Just, you know, so I don't get sued for whatever, and caught on fire in the middle of it because he fell too fast. So, you know, although it is only a couple of seconds, so.
It's funny to watch that. Yeah, you can tell how bored we are doing this because we're just talking about crap now.
Yeah, anyway, let's get back to it. Is this a farm or what? Alright, we'll start using this as a farm, so we will have repeated sugar canes.
Oh, screen, wall glitch! Oh my god, my head.
Like I'm hitting.
No, this is funny. Yep, this should be my intro. No. Fuck off.
Me caving your head in will be my intro.
That will be the intros. No, it won't, because I can't do intros.
We are trying to talk louder, but he has got a piece of shit brother who is in one of his videos so far already, I think.
Yeah.
So, fuck's sake, why am I making another pickaxe? Fuck off, don't laugh. He has got a piece of shit brother and a little sister who are in bed. So we do have to sort of be as quiet as we can.
Oh, not necessarily. They're upstairs, we're downstairs. We're in a camp out. No.
But, so, still is recommended that you do wear headphones.
Yeah, headphones for the win. You're a fucking ripoff.
What is it? Stop killing villagers.
He was in the gravel trade. It's like 10 gravel and like 2 emeralds for like 1, like 5 flint. It isn't worth it.
That is worth it.
It's not worth it, not one bit.
What's the blacksmith doing?
I don't remember.
He's not racist, he is actually a blacksmith. Yeah. And Minecraft are racist as they are completely all white.
They're all villagers, they're not racist. He does coal, 16 coal. Oh, that's where my coal went.
Oh yeah, I forgot that. Oh yeah.
Because
I've
made
got one emerald, don't I?
Yes, look. That's where all my coal went. I was wondering. In the last set.
Oh, I've got four.
Yeah.
It's a massive video, it's loads of them.
The video may start just... We may stop at one point and then I'll stick my tablet on charge. And then we'll just do some off-camera mining.
We'll pause it probably at this point. Just for...
You can't pause it.
There you go.
No, it stops and then starts in the recording.
20 white wall for an emerald.
That's a bit of a hop. Right, if you're actually easy, if you've got a sheep farm.
Oh, God, I should have gone that one. I think Alex is facing the wrong way, but... Anyone who's watching did just see I did just trade 21 in for 2 emeralds when there is one dude in for 19. So, scams for the win. Actually, scams can fuck up.
Is this going to be like your catchphrase, just fuck off?
Fuck off.
I'll take that as a yes.
Do you have Twitter?
No, I don't have Twitter.
I should make a Twitter channel for people who watch it if they want to just...
Yeah, you can follow us. Follow... Do you have a Twitter account?
I do have a Twitter account.
Well, follow this guy on Twitter.
He's just Liam Lusted, same as always. I think I am on there as Liam_Lusted09@live.com. Same as Facebook. You know my YouTube.
Don't try and friend him, because that's just creepy. Just send him a
friend
message.
Friend if you want. Send me a message being like, mate, I am your number one fan. I will send you a signed shirt. Well, I won't, but...
Well, yeah.
Because no one will want it, and I'll get embarrassed when I send it back.
Well, you never know. You might have got some good subscribers. But then you have to make custom shirts, and that just takes forever.
I'm not making custom shirts. When I finish wearing a shirt, I'll write my name on it and send it to you. Fuck's sake. Is it this guy still?
Mm-hmm. Which way was the jungle? Was it just straight down like that?
I think so.
Yeah, I think this is what we'll do with camera. It's maybe a bit of a short episode, actually. Because all we're going to do... Go mine some logs.
Welcome to the jungle.
Yeah.
I'm still sorry.
No, we'll go mine and shit like that. I will try and increase the volume. I don't know if it will be the best, but I will try and increase the volume. I'll do as much as I possibly can to try and help you guys out. We'll be doing a lot of different stuff. Off camera, what we'll mainly do is just start mining and see how far that gets us. We'll go chop down some trees. And we'll try not to do this in creative mode. Usually we just don't. And if we die...
I think creative mode is a very big cheat, but people use it and people need it, so...
Yeah.
Like, what are you going to do?
You can't really do anything about it. So.
It's just made it so... Sorry,
we've just got really quiet there, so if you guys couldn't hear us, sorry.
Yeah, we are actually speaking up quite loud.
Do you reckon if I turn TV volume down?
Oh yeah, true.
Yeah, because now that's
spastic. Why don't you just think of that in the first place?
Because I'm an idiot.
Alright, we are...
We're probably a bit louder
we
now.
We are back to the night time where I have died. Well, I died last episode when I started.
Raw chicken. I hate that guy.
Dude, not my food sources though.
Oh my god, the cookie trader. He's the worst trader.
19 wheat, we counted this one. What does he want?
Some fish in it, guys. Oh guys, at some point we'll probably show you how to transform a zombie villager into a... into just a normal villager.
You want some? You want some? I'll give it you, come on. Sorry, it's a reference to video. It's hilarious. This really weird football fan. Just search up you want something to YouTube and, you know. Pretty sure it comes out. Have you seen it, Alex?
No.
Oh, watch it, it's awesome.
We're at the 10-minute mark. I'm eating Skittles still. You can tell how short these pauses are. But...
maybe that's why we can't bloody hear you. Right. So, I'm going to go get some kip. So, we will... hang on, let's see what the time is quickly. 10:44. So, we'll hit until the 12 minutes. You have stolen my bed.
It's my room.
Get up. Get up.
Aw.
Bitch, please.
Fine. Oh, screw it.
What's the time at? 11:15, so we're going to save this game here. Just while it's saving.
Thanks to us for watching. Yeah, again, can we make a like score of like 15?
Cheers for watching. 15 is a bit steep, isn't it? Considering we didn't get any far.
Okay, so 5.
Right.
5. Just and a comment on something.
Just ignore the guy at the top that is classified information. And this guy. And this guy.
And yes, again, he's back.
Sorry, he's retarded, so.
Yeah, off camera, we're just going to go mine some logs and shit. Like that, we're going to start a mining system, get some pickaxes. But this should be good enough. Yeah, you can't see us.
We're just silhouettes, so anyway.
Yay!
See you later.